only teachers and friends. I'm Rika, and this is Sammy in Korea, and I'm from class 5A. Today, I'm going to present an experiment known as the elephant toothpaste. What we need for this experiment is a basin, one measuring cylinder, some hydrogen peroxide, also known as H2O2, which I'll explain later, some water mixed with detergent, and some dye, a beaker, and lastly, some magnesium dioxide. A catalyst that speeds up the rate of the experiment. First we need to add a drop of dye into the hydrogen peroxide.
Thank you.